plank low with a twist. We're in a side plank position, elbow lined up directly under your shoulder. Your forearm is perpendicular to your body, feet are stacked, arms straight in the air, and you're gonna reach underneath your body as far as you can. Of course, same amount of time on one side, switch sides, twist as far as you can. If you need a little help with stability, put that top leg forward, not the bottom leg, and twist and reach. Side plank low with a twist.